welcome to game two of the 2017 WNBA Finals.
It's huge, it's the finals. I think every game's important, but we gotta bring it tonight, that's for sure.
The Lynx looking to even things up with the defending champion Los Angeles Sparks.
Five game series, we have tonight to come back out here and do what we can to turn the tide in our favor.
Let's go, Lynx, let's go.
There's nothing better than being in the championship in a hostile environment. Nothing can be said, nothing they can do, nothing can happen out there that can break you.
We are LA!
We are LA!
We are LA!
The storm is coming!
Well, tonight is the series. It has to be for the Lynx. They need this game tonight. How they come out, how do they respond, we'll see.
Whalen, patient, will pop and hit. But already just a different level of activity and aggression from Minnesota. Moore got bumped and finishes. A torrid start for the Minnesota Lynx. Brunson powers in and connects.
Time out.
Time out.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Make it easy, make it easy.
Parker goes back door. What a delivery from Gray on the cut from Parker. Here comes Sims. Sims on the drive looking for help. Fires to Agumake who finishes. LA down two with the ball. Trying to complete a 20-point second half comeback. Here is Gray. Game one's hero. Lost it. Stolen by Minnesota.
The best defensive team in the league all season long. And they win this game because of defensive stops.
It was a big one. Split even, getting ready to take it to LA. Thank you guys for tuning in. Love you.